The last battle of the Civil War, Palmetto Ranch.
Probably the very last person killed in the Civil War.
But the last battle of the war was fought on May 13, 1865 at Palmetto Ranch.
The war started when Confederate soldiers bombarded the Union at Fort Sumter in South Carolina.
In this battle, there was 1 killed, 9 wounded, and 105 captured.
Thanks for watching.